There's no good up there. It's all sealed off. The only way out would be to find someone with scanner access who can open the front door. Scientists hiding somewhere in the labs. Maybe with both of us looking, we can track them down and get them to let us out. Yeah, let's go.